just checking in. I am getting ready to jump on a women of color meeting. I said I was going to start being more consistent with my videos, and tonight is what we would call a feel good Friday. However, we're having on a Wednesday because this Saturday there will be a Fun Fit Flex event, and so we want to celebrate one of the ladies that's in the group. She's the chair of the event this weekend, and so we're taking our feel good Friday and doing it on a feel good Wednesday. And usually what we do is we come on, we celebrate, we dance, we laugh, we talk, we play games, we show each other snacks, and just talk about fun stuff, have a good time. You know, everything is not always so myositis focused on a feel good Friday, hence the words feel good. So I thought I'd just come in, be more consistent, let you guys know what's going on, and hopefully I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.
www.funfitflex.org with everyone you know. Give them the opportunity to learn more about myositis and make a difference in our patients' lives. Thank you to everyone for a great event. We wish you safe travels.
I got both hands taken.
Wait.
For
all the character roles for the myositis association.
Thank you. I want to do the test. Okay. I'm going to get my 10 in though. Okay. Okay. Woo! Karen.
That was great.
Thank you.
Side foot to ground as you get deeper into that side bend, coming all the way back up. And you let the water pour out of your other ear all the way over to the side.
Oh, where'd that come from? That was 35.
Okay.
I didn't know that Chick-fil-A sandwich.
Okay, ready? Okay.
All right, so.
Okay.
Part two.
You didn't do that for me.
I saw that face. I had to do it. 32.7 pounds.
Okay.
And you passed that, kilograms. Okay. You're about 2 kilograms over that. Both arms.
Okay.
So you are considered strong.
Oh, that's excellent. Ain't that, don't that sound good?
Yeah.
Good. See you. Hey, Macarena. Where'd she go? Was she left you?
Yeah, she's getting a sandwich.
Oh, okay. All right, you did great.
Here it is, a groove slightly transformed. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, 'cause it's summertime.